Hi, I'm Brandon Johnson, and welcome to Fully Alive. We're about to embark on a journey where you'll encounter stories of inspiration, education, contrast, empowerment, and vulnerability. I'm looking to hear how my guests have harnessed the darker moments of their lives and used it to light the path toward not only defining their career, but also defining their life. On the show today, I welcome Wesley Geer. Wes is best known as the founding member of Head PE and touring guitarist for the legendary band Korn. He's traveled to 42 countries and played in front of crowds of 80,000. However, it's his current endeavor that really struck a chord with me. On 12-12-12, Wes created Rock to Recovery using music as medicine. After hitting rock bottom himself and getting sober, Wes had a vision to transform lives through the powerful, healing, consoling experience of music. Rock to Recovery works with veterans, the youth, and those working to overcome all forms of addictions, disorders, and a variety of mental health issues. Plus, their program extends internationally through the Air Force Wounded Warrior Program. Rock to Recovery holds approximately 500 sessions a month, writing and recording original songs on the spot to promote happy, healthy brain chemistry. Let's see if we can get this episode to go to 11. This is Fully Alive.